So I started collecting works of sculptors or also painters. And there was this very amusing thing to pick up that Picasso, because it's only very small. And Berggruen's gallery was in Rue de l'Université on the left bank in Paris. Very important gallery. It was one of the main dealers of Giacometti, Picasso, Klee in particular, and he has a great Klee collection. And rather than ship it to me, which was a pain in the neck to ship sculptures, custom, and so on, you have to show that this is really, not that you have to pay custom, but you have to show it's a real original, stuff like that. But it's so small, I said, look, I'll be in Paris in a couple of months, I'll pick it up. I was there for a lecture as a chemist, and I gave a lecture, and a friend of mine, a French chemist who also was very knowledgeable about art, was with me, and I said, look, I want to stop at Berggruen. Berggruen is a very well-known gallery, so just saying that he knew that, to pick up something. I said, yeah, let's go there, let's see what he has there. So we go there, and I always carry a little bag with me in which I put my footstool, like a woman has bag. And I said, I have to pick up something, so we were there. And Berggruen by that time knew me, and he came with this, and I just took a Picasso stick and his mouth dropped open. You know, there he goes, picks himself up a Picasso and just walks off with this, which really became, was over the years magnified in the rumours by people.